Jeff will kill me. That's Jeff's Jeep. It's purple, Jeff.
Or to throw that bus. I can't believe you're taking pictures of buses.
I just got you. I'm not in the picture. It's not worth anything.
You guys go stand in the arch. I'll take a picture of it. What were you taking in school?
B.E.D.
That's Skyfall?
Qualified teacher now.
It's a camera too, so I just take pictures as opposed to film. You don't like pictures? No. They go to the tape.
Right to the tape, man.
Yeah.
Oh, that's all right.
That's not a good one.
I want to write one, though, because I want Gary.
Augment here, augment there.
That's right. It's doctored photos.
Want a drink?
Sure.
Look at Brad. Yeah, when it was nighttime, you could just look across.
Which one's that? It's Canon, but
Canon. It's the
job is.
Well,
that,
yeah, but
anyway.
We have people that say, "How do you say that?" Scleru. You know, the people that say, "Yeah, scleru." Oh, never mind. No, how do you say it?
There you go. All right, you're on, Todd. Tell them how good you are. You on?
What's that?
I said, just tell us how good you are.
I don't need to
you do good
that.
Get on
you
camera.
Know that.
Yeah. Oh, I mean, anyone who lives in Switzerland has got to be right top notch, right, Tracy?
Yeah.
Tracy knows all about it. All right, well.
I was the designated babysitter last night.
You were a very good designated babysitter.
There you go.
And I had stuff to do, so.
A single shot or a pan shot or what do you?
I got everybody.
All right. He can. That's it?
That's it?
It's still, right?
Yeah, it's still.
There we go.
Woo-hoo. It's, there are sanitizers in the washroom. Wash your hands with.
How many optical zoom?
I think I have to get another drink for this speech.
Yeah, they're gonna
six, 320 and 16 of it.
So, well, this here goes. This here is Alan River. Get even or pay him back. I've asked the MC and give a toast to. If he says anything good, it's all true. So just keep that in mind when. Started yet, you're already recovering. Toast to Mary, wherever she may be.
Well, there you go, honey.
So many years. I guess the biggest thing everyone's been asking me all night is, who the heck are you and where do you fit into Mary?
Rick's gonna get up early again so he doesn't go and if they just stand up and give a little kiss.
While I proceeded on through, and they turned around and come back. He was going to A&W.
Hey,
Mary. Okay, Margaret for the meal.
Oh, oh, sure thing.
Thank you.
Oh, nice,
thank you. Hey, how's it going?
All right.